Hey everybody, I'm going to show you how to do a little glitch like this on screen right here. And what this is the AI can die outside of battle because of something that's in Oblivia. And I'm actually going to show off how this works. All you need is an enemy that is above the pit in Oblivia. Doesn't matter which. I'm going to use a Leviath for this. And you need to sit parked on the loot drop screen. The Leviath is right here that we're going to use. I'm gonna wait till it gets a little bit above the land. And you need your character to fall into the pit. And for the glitch to successfully work. And it did work successfully. But I'm gonna show you another thing that can also happen with this glitch. It's not really anything interesting, but I figured I'd cover both things in this video instead of, well, only one of the things. So all you need to do is talk to an NPC, and the dead character will rise back from the dead magically.
Just between us.
Like that. It's really weird. Of course, they're still technically dead. They won't move at all or anything. And this glitch, well, not the this zombie glitch or whatever, but like where your character is dead. Like, it allows you to explore without your cross in the party. And it's pretty cool. I thought I'd just show that off, so thanks for watching. Bye-bye.